Sagan. We'll be right back. disappointing 0-4 loss to Shine Mission South, a subsequent tie 1-1. This year's team has made a ton of progress. We got the goal, we got the shutout, we got the win. This season has been a great journey.
Individually, Nora Voigt. Nora, she's in solid and steady, never comes off the field, solidifies her defense. She's that quiet leader that leads by example more than voice. Then we have Manuela Gonzalez, that spirited, spicy, little feisty forward up top that slices and dices through the defense in an attempt to get inside position and take great shots on goal. And finally, Emily Blay. Through all of her success as a volleyball player, trips to the state tournament, she knows what it takes to win a state title. And I hope that she continues to dominate the middle third of the field, the aerial corridor. She's a presence to be dealt with, and wish her continual success at UMKC.
So talking about the modern family, you can't forget about Manuela Gonzalez, because she's Colombian, in case you didn't know. Emily Blay, she always knows what time it is. Just ask her, especially her on game time. She'll tell you it's BBS time. Nora doesn't want to do much without Meg, but when she does, it's impressive as well. And she likes Quick Trip runs.
Maybe this is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves, and everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you. What you came for, lightning strikes every time she moves, and everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you. We say nothing more than we need.